essential to our lives, right? We spend half our time avoiding it, and the other half doing it, right? I think Cleveland has a great history that values work.
Project is about labor and work and how that shapes the identity of Cleveland.
On the back of the truck is images of people working in Cleveland, and then Clevelanders wrote all the stuff on the truck, and we're going to pull it from Eastland Ballroom to the West Side Market.
So we're talking about 12 to 14 people at any given time just making this thing move, and then you're talking about a driver in it making it safe.
Social problem. It's worse than what you can imagine. The haves and have-nots, the disparity is growing daily. The people at the top of the food chain, they don't care anything about us, our daily struggle. Because we're part, at the end of the day, we're part of the human family. And you should want every human being to have food, clothing, shelter, and hope for tomorrow.
About to pull this big old truck, cause me and my people need a couple bucks, cause it's hard out here. We stay in the 21. Everybody that ride past thinking that we bug.
As you can see, I'm interested in problems that have to do with direct communication with humans. I am the artistic vision behind Pope.L, but the truth is, the project cannot happen without the people of Cleveland. I mean, it was built for that reason.
I'm not just talking about why work isn't fair for the lowest income families. I'm talking about why work isn't fair for like 80 to 85% of America. And I think for too many of us, hard work earns too little to meet our basic needs. But when work goes away, I think it's often worse.
Basically about that.